is more built up here. This is spawning. We've actually looked at buying holiday homes. A little bit more touristy than the rest of it. But it's nice. Ken, you see that over there, Country Treats, whatever it's called, the shop, that's the sale. That's the sale.
Hang on, just over there where it's got a stripy awning, that ice cream shop,
yeah.
That's the one I told you was for sale.
Shop is?
Yeah, it's a tea room with no accommodation. Hello, is that all you can do? It's a lovely pub we've been here before. Nice food, I think, in there. Here's a paddle steamer of some sort. Party boat, possibly. Willow tree over there. And I think those apartments are up there. I think those apartments are up one of these. That I've got the details on, those three townhouses. Ken and I've got some details on property here that we were thinking of buying. Oh my god, look at that lot. Jesus. Bloody everywhere. Hello. I don't know what they're doing. There's some lovely houses around here. Might be up there, Ken. Yeah, is that one of these? That tree's had a trim. Most of these properties are going to buy on holidays. Next year, which I've been the middle of the same up for Topiary in the bushes there. A couple of birds. The other half live, I'm afraid. Look at that lovely boathouse in there. Money for money. Lady in there waving. She just wanted to get on camera. Once you come here, you don't want to go home. And a week is not long enough. Hey, Union Jack. Kind of can't really see it. It needs to be a bit windier. Oh, more geese. Thank you. properties are thatched because they use the reeds from the rivers, river edges here. Old boy up here fishing. There's a fly on my arm. There he is. Bless him. It's a bit of a miserable old bugger. Thatching. Oh, up here, there's some baby swans. They're grey, and then when they get older, they go white. I don't quite know why. Oi, go get your babies. Deserting them. What one? This one? Head in? What, that you like the blue one? Yeah, it's nice. Looks quite new, doesn't it? I wonder how much something like that would cost. I think we'll ever afford it. Anyway, I think that's the end of that now. Bye, see you later.